Good morning, children. Let us know about national flag. This is our national flag. It is also called the tricolor as it contains three colors, saffron, white and green. The one on the top is saffron color. The middle band is white in color and the lowest band is green in color. The saffron color represents courage and sacrifice of the people of India. The white color represents harmony and peace, and the green color represents prosperity and greenery in India. It also has blue wheel on it, which is called as Ashoka Chakra in the center. It has 24 spokes. It represents law and order. It has become the symbol of India's freedom and independence. So children, we should always respect our national flag. Thank you.